Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we'll pin a chart to a dashboard in the Azure portal and customize it. Let's get started. Here is my dashboard in the Azure portal. I'll right-click and then edit. Okay, and here is the tile gallery. Let's pick the generic metric chart tile and click Add. This gives us a generic chart tile that we can customize, so let's take a look. I can edit the chart here. Okay. First, I'll select a scope for the chart. And that will be an Application Insights resource. This one. Okay. And next, I need to select a metric to display. Let's pick this one. All right, that's it. Now I'll save the chart to my dashboard. And that should be it. That looks pretty good. Okay, let me show you something else. Instead of using a generic chart tile, I can also use a specific chart from an Azure resource, like from this Application Insights. This actually provides a complete dashboard, like this. Very cool. This shows a lot of the Application Insights information. This gives me an instant overview of how my service is doing. Now, I can customize each of these charts. In this menu, I click Configure Tile Settings. And here, I can override the general time settings for the dashboard and pick other ones. These are specific for this chart, not for the dashboard. Okay, let's save these settings. Cool. I can also configure settings that affect all the charts on this dashboard, like auto refresh. Let's pick this one. Now all the charts refresh every 5 minutes. Okay. And here, I can change the time settings for the entire dashboard. This only applies to charts that aren't overriding these settings, like we just did. You should keep in mind that a large time range will take time to refresh when you have a lot of charts on your dashboard. Charts in Azure are essential to understand your Azure resources. And with dashboards in the Azure portal, you can create a custom overview of the Azure information that matters to you. Go and check it out.